Kia ora everyone, now we're not in Antarctica today, but it is going to be very cold in this experiment. So most people think that when water freezes, it freezes at 0 degrees Celsius, and that's typically true. But I'm going to show you how you can lower the freezing point of ice using something very simple, stuff you put on your chips, just simple salt. So what we're going to need for this experiment is a piece of string, an ice cube, a plate or a bowl, and some salt. So the first thing you need to do is take your string and put it on top of the ice cube and just hold it there for about 10 seconds. And then you're going to see if you can lift up the piece of ice just with the piece of string. Ah, you'll see that it didn't work. But don't worry, we're going to do the same experiment again. We're going to lay the little piece of string here and we're going to take some salt and we're going to just sprinkle it onto the top. Now, salt reduces the freezing point of the ice. And so what happens is the ice is going to melt and then it's going to refreeze. And if we're lucky, it's going to refreeze so that the string freezes inside of it. So we're going to give it 10 seconds. We're going to brush off some of this salt. And then when we lift it up, hopefully, we should be able to go what we call fishing for ice. And there you have it. That's how you fish for ice, by reducing the freezing point of water and ice using nothing but salt. Thanks for joining us on Nanogirl's Great Science Adventures. See you next time.